1961, the Soviet Union dropped the largest nuclear bomb ever tested. The Tsar bomb was 3,500 times more powerful than Hiroshima. Now, while there were no casualties from this test, there were shattered windows 480 miles away from the explosion. The explosion sent a seismic wave that circled the globe three times, and created a mushroom cloud that was 42 miles high and 59 miles wide.